out Theodore and his new pet bird. Earlier this month, Theodore opened the window to let in some air. But to Theodore's surprise, a little bird flew into his house. Theodore got into a flap trying to make it go out the way it came in, but it was always one hop ahead. Even though the bird would seem like a fine pet, Theodore is still trying to get it to leave his room. But you know what they say about birds of a feather flocking together. He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. I've got to tell someone about this. I can't be seen on TV. Please turn off the camera. Thanks for watching. For your 9 o'clock news, this is Allison Griffin, signing off.